Favorite memory of my senior year was definitely when I scored my first career touchdown versus North Caddo.
What I'm gonna miss most is going through middle school playing with these boys and then getting to in high school, and we won't get to anymore after this.
It's meant a lot being a senior, being able to lead the team and just be able to watch the team grow and develop, and it's been awesome over the senior year.
My favorite memory from my senior year is when I caught my first interception against Green Oaks. It was a very special moment because I've been waiting to get an interception all high school.
My favorite memory of senior year is definitely the bus rides, you know, after a great win, coming back, having fun on the bus.
What I'm gonna miss most about Loyola football is going out before the games and warming up and just like looking back behind the fence and seeing all of your friends just cheering for you.
My favorite senior memory is being a leader of the offensive line and taking them under my wing and just blocking for Jacob Allen and Matt Ramsey.
You know, even though it's a small group, you know, all seven of these guys are starters. Several of them play both ways. Several of them have played for multiple seasons. They've done a great job of leading these young guys. They've done a great job of coming together, and they've put us in a situation for this Friday night to not only play for our third district title, but also play for a home playoff game. So, you know, I couldn't ask more from the senior class.
It's about who you're going to be in the first half right now. Are you going to come out like last week, kind of give it to them, wait till the second half to wake up and get in the ball game? Are you going to get out here, take it to them, and put it away in the first half? Don't wait till the second half. Start it right now. Get the mindset right. Get the fear out, get the jitters out. It doesn't matter. It's full speed. All out. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Let's go get it.
Destiny. Yeah. I told y'all I'm a psycho. Ain't no telling what I might do. Yeah. L put his hands around my throat, so I cut him off. That's what you give for stepping on my toes. At the top of the key, that's an ISO. My career about to take off flight mode. You don't like where we're headed, what you sitting on my flight phone, huh? Yeah, they said wait until your time comes. Nope, time's up. You put in the album, got you thinking it's your birthday. Woo! Yeah, I'm full of surprises. A lot of pressure on the records, and you know I'm making diamonds. Tell me, how would you define this? You witnessing the finest. Yeah, you never know what you can do until you try it. I've been working late nights like a letterman. He ain't working anymore, we'll forget it then. Somebody get the sedatives. Too late, yeah, the light bulb's off in my head again. Where is Edison from my adrenaline? Rushing through my veins like it's never did. Walking is the body, man, if you ain't got the head with it. Since a kid, I've been a pessimist. I like to focus on the negatives. Oh, Lord. I talk to God like what's next for me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. Yeah, my pops told me he was proud. I don't think he knew what that meant to me. Yeah, you try to take advantage of me. Before you die, you'll be dead to me. Before you die, you'll be dead to me. Laugh when they question me, y'all ain't no threat to me. Yeah, I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. To the death of me, I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. To the death of me, I'm just fulfilling my destiny. You know I keep it real, honest, real topics. Ain't no way I will stop it. Chills watching, everything is going on around me. They wonder if I still got it. I'm still rhyming, just another day in paradise. Phil Collins, till you put your hands on me, yeah. Now we got a real problem. Pay homage, make comments. We in the same genre, but I can guarantee we don't put out the same product. Get away from me, there ain't nothing you can say to me. Try to run my name through the dirt, that's fine, I was made from it. You ain't made it till they printing shirts with your face on them. Outside trying to sell them at your shows, those are fake, dummy. This is something can't nobody ever take from me. No mistake. Take on me, take a blade to me, take a vein from me. Let me know what you get when you pull the DNA from me. Woo! No matches, I've been the baddest. No way to match it, you never seen a passion that's even half this. I'm wreaking havoc, I think the fact that you think I'm average is kind of madness. So quit your nagging, you couldn't fathom what I've imagined. Forget the mansion, I'm in the attic. It's pretty graphic, but had to happen. You don't see it, get your glasses, forget the status. Yeah, I feel like we might be on the come up. Knew I was a problem, how I showed up. I have to sell out, but the show does. They asked me why I do it, so I told them. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. To the death of me, I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny.